today we're making shrimp ceviche, which we call ceviche de camarón in Spanish. And it's one of the ultimate healthy Mexican dishes that, you know, it's loaded with veggies and fresh seafood, which you can actually make fish and shrimp at the same time. Sometimes I like to combine half a portion of the fish and half a portion of the shrimp. So it's whatever you like, but you can follow the same method for even fish ceviche. This dish is actually a family recipe, and it varies by area in Mexico. As you know, Mexico is huge, so I like to call it Sonora style because that's how we make it in my side of the world. But there's actually many versions as well, even like Peru, in other countries in South America, that they have their own ceviche style. So, but today it's my family's recipe and I hope you like it. Many of my friends and my family are always requesting this recipe, so I know it will be a success if you make it. So let's go ahead. If you have any questions, let me know. You can write them down in the comment below. You can send me an email. And if you make it and you like it, or whatever you think about it, let me know in the comments below. So let's go ahead and make this amazing shrimp ceviche.
For this recipe, we're gonna use 1 pound of raw shrimp, peeled and deveined as well, a cucumber, 2 large Roma tomatoes, jalapeños or serrano peppers. I like to use 1 of each. About 1/3 of a large white onion. About 5 to 4 limes, depending on how big they are and how juicy. So mine are pretty big, so I ended up using 4 limes for this recipe. About 1 cup of clamato juice or V8 tomato juice. For this recipe, I use clamato juice because that's what I prefer. 1/3 cup of fresh cilantro, plus 1 avocado and salt and pepper, which I forgot to film. Now let's get started.